Coaster Ames' daughter. You sure you want to do this?
Yes. And the scholarship, it's anonymous, correct?
Yes. The bank will reach out and they'll explain it.
Thank you.
Now I understand why you sold the apartment I gave you.
Eugene Ames was 67 years old. The only reason he was still working was to get his daughter through college.
Be careful, Lizzy. Because the truth of it is, once you start down this road, there's no logical place to stop. You can see your education, health insurance, housing. You can watch her. Or have her watched. Keep her safe. Try to ascertain her hopes, dreams, desires. Pull strings, call in favors to discreetly smooth the path. And for the first few years it may work. You'll draw some measure of virtue from being her invisible benefactor. But that won't last. It's all a fraud. But it's really not about her at all. It's all about you. And you're just going through the motions to salve your own guilt. But all the money, all the time and effort, all the favors in the world cannot possibly equal what you took away from her. Everything else is just a nice gesture.
You knew about Tom. But if he came back, they'd exonerate him to protect the task force. He'd get his life back. You saved a man you hate. To save me.